What? The stool? We gotta take this. We gotta get in deeper. Okay, don't back up. I don't like it when y'all come, like, back up. Please. Thank you. I don't like it when they come and press me like that, man. Here, take the stool. Take the stool. White hand. White hand. Other side. Yeah, give it the white hand. Thank you. Boy, you can get that stool right there. It's a white hand. Bam, did you play football? Yeah? I would ask how it went, but I guess I know the story of that. You weren't good, Bam. Yeah, I can tell. All right, that's okay. Calm down. Calm down. What position you play, Bam?
Quarterback.
You didn't play no damn quarterback. You a damn lie.
That's my first position, too.
Quarterback?
Yeah.
You know, I played a little football, too. Everybody knows this. Church League. We only had one team we played against, but I wasn't bad. I did good, man.
What position you play?
Huh?
All of them.
What? I mean, I started off on the line, but you got to remember, I was a big kid.
Yeah.
I've been this size since I was 7. So, I'm talking framed and all, muscles and everything. I was the only one that had this structure. So, I was knocking them little Christian kids out. Yeah, that's, let's get back to you, man. You're also into farming. I hear you got chickens and a whole bunch of shit. What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm a chicken farmer. It started out by taking an easy class in college.
Okay.
For my GPA, I took the class, took 2 more classes, meat production, and then boom, I made it my major, and then everything was a wrap. I always felt like this would be my plan B. So if football didn't hit for me like that, I was going to be like a chicken farmer.
A chicken farmer.
Yep.
And how big is the chicken farm?
It's 33 acres.
Damn.
Yeah, right outside of Texas. Yeah.
Jeez.
And we got a humanely raised product. So I feel like people, they want to know how their food was made and how it was grown. And my birds, they have a happy life. They only really have one bad day throughout their whole entire life.
They have one.
Just one bad day.
Just one bad day.
Just one bad day.
By the way, that bad day is the worst day ever. It's not like it's a bad day. It's over.
It's over.
That's over. Are you going to start to get your products? Were you selling products worldwide, supermarkets, all that type of stuff?
You always want to be able to produce a great product.
I bet it won't be nice when I knock them big ass glasses off your face. I bet that. When I give you a double punch right in those glasses. He don't want the glasses, Bam.
Yeah, he's fine.
No. Man. I don't know how much y'all need to see, but that's too much vision. Okay,
that's way double
too much.
That.
Yeah, that's way too much vision.
2020 for real.
I like that you have a business outside of the business. At this point in your career, are you thinking about life after football?
Yeah, I've always thought about life after football since the very get-go.
Okay.
You know, I want to do a lot of things, but this is plan A right here.
I got you. Right now, man, got to put you on a hot seat, all right? Give me your Mount Rushmore. A pass rushers.
I guess that were Bruce Smith.
Bruce Smith, good choice.
200 sacks. You know, you gotta go with him. DeMarcus Ware. You know, he changed the game. I love DeMarcus Ware.
Okay.
You gotta put AD on there.
AD, you have to.
You gotta put AD on there. I played with him. I've seen it up close and personal.
Hall of Famer. And now got a Super Bowl. Kevin Hart.
Kevin Hart.
Kevin Hart. You could have seen me in my prime. When we played our first game in the church league, I was something to see. Did a lot of, my thing was that one where I would do the swim move to get out of there, or check. I was a big, check guy. You know what? You know what we can do? What are you doing? What are you doing? You know, listen, I want to do a game. You want to do it? I said I want to do a game. All right? Here's a game. Daryl, don't let me push it, right? You try to stop me. I just want to show Vaughn how strong I am. Put that there, and I'm going to get out. My goal is to push it down there, but he's going to try to stop me. I'm showing you just all, this is basically all strength.
Yeah.
It's pass rushing 1-on-1, okay? Oh! Yeah, okay, there we go. All right, Vaughn, this is just for you, just to see, okay? Ha! God, man, I'm probably a little sore because I did a little field work not too long ago. Hold it right there. All right, just want to see how I get out. Yeah, I don't know why you're laughing, bro. That's real technique, right? That's another one I used to do. All right, don't let me push it. You ready? You locked in? He lined up against you. Hey, 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 ain't nothing you can do about this, baby. This is destiny. I want your quarterback. I'm hungry. Guess what I want for lunch? Your quarterback. I play dirty. Yeah. Punch. It's all stuff that I learned. Here, move down. You too weak. Come on, Bam. Yeah, right here. Oh, yeah, here we go. Okay, hold your ground, baby. I got a legend watching me. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Uh-huh.
Damn, Bam.
Huh? Yeah, I feel like coming from right here, like.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, oh, okay. Back up. 3, 2, 1. Get your ass back. Get your ass back. No.